ketamine, I got kerosene, ketamine. Been injecting this mescaline, I'm a little far from normal. I surely pretend to be, I seen all my right hand people slowly creep to the left of me. But ain't nobody close enough to part with the best of me. So every time they take a piece, they leave me a better me. It's essentially a cleansing, this lack of respect for me. My snatch it out your chest, I won't leave you a breath to breathe. I was up for my ecstasy, all these women next to me. And all the ecstasy I feel when I feel these women testing me. Actually, I'm celibate, I don't have a neck to give, but I wouldn't give you anything if I had the entire alphabet. I'll tell you now, you could not define our relationship if you had a dictionary containing 11 languages. You're making my acquaintanceship, embracing it, it's okay, but you're chasing it. You don't got a lot of time, you're wasting it. Mirror on the wall, who the illest of them all? Who been killing every instrument since shitting in his drawers? Said he impregnate his wife, so wipe it, get a little thicker. Yeah, he clever, flow like river, vernacular, it get bigger. He's a rapper, he's a loser, don't forget it. It's all I hear every time I try to impress women. I've been in commitments that felt a little like a boot camp. When I know that junk should have felt a little bit more like an art class. We were stacking up the paper, but never painted colors. If the color wasn't green and wasn't presidential, I don't work for dead presidents. His Benji's in my pocket, cause Lincoln freed the slaves, but he could barely buy a gallon. Now, if I didn't rap, I don't think she'd flirt back. I don't think that that's the basis for relationships to last. I don't think it's too insane to say I think I'd rather pass. Love me for my music, you gon' hate me in the house. She tell me that she love me, she think me real tight. She take me to her apartment and she let me in sight. She take me to her bed, she let me in again. And then I never call her back cause I'm a real bad guy. Father, please forgive me, and could you maybe give me a pretty wife and children and a million like on Instagram. I go to church on Sunday, I promise I repent, but I think I may be smitten. Now I ask, is it sin that I entertain the thought while I entertain my friends? Cause I write a song about it or I slyly throw it in. Well, I wait for you to answer while I scribble with my pen. I pray to you, I say to you, in name of Christ, amen. I'm aiming everything, I've got it. Everybody ever said I'd never be nothing. I'm scheming, this demon in me is meaner than me. Believing these demons and Jesus is just a single being that's evil deceiving me. I'm begging, please leave me be. I can't sleep, I can't sleep. Get up and repeat, can't see, can't breathe, and it feels like it's defeat. But you see me, these feet are moving at a quicker pace, kicking past everybody, thinks they're sitting in my way. Ex-girls, old friends, y'all that don't believe in me. You see me on your TV, phone, a PC, buy my CD. But whatever you ever do, just never come speak to me. We can toss it if you wanna, I prefer that we act peacefully. Cause I'm a grown adult, and you're a grown adult. But if you ever flash a burner, don't forget that I'm adult. I don't ever plan ahead, I don't think of consequence. And it really ain't too hard to ditch a pistol, jump offense. Yeah, you say I'm degenerate, but I generate revenue. If you really think you're dope, I'll be bagging and selling you. You can wish on me, damnation, I'll be chilling in hell with you. I'm a baptized saint, I've repented of you. Yeah, I've admitted to my sins and I continue to do. But I continue to disintegrate this music I do. I never let my competition go escape from the coup. Because I know when that's a hundred that I'm better than you.